Okay, so what we're doing here is over the summer, I blew up like little pint-sized containers, like drinking water bottles with my friend. And it sounded like a 5.56 going off. It was really impressive.
Woo!
So then I figured, what if I do it with a 5-gallon container? So that's what we're doing today. I drilled a hole in the bottom of it, stuck a cap through it, and then duct taped the real cap. And now I am going to pressurize it to a fairly good PSI. I'll let you know when it's done. It's getting harder to pump. 40. Oh, fuck. 40 PSI right here, and it's starting to,